Are you ready? Okay, so now we start the midterm test here, okay? Midterm test, okay? You have answer my some question. Question, con sẽ phải trả lời các câu hỏi của thầy giáo nhé. Okay, are you ready? Okay, speak louder, mình nói to lên nhé. Now, number one. How are you? Okay, very good. What's your name?
My name is Mary.
Mary. Hello, Mary.
Hello, teacher Monkey.
How old are you?
I'm 8 years old.
8 years old, very good. How many people are there in the family?
They are six.
Six. Who are they?
My grandma.
My grandmother.
My father.
My father.
My mother.
My mother.
My sister.
My sister.
My baby.
My baby.
And me.
Ah, and me. Okay. What is your father name?
My father name is
John. Ah. What is your mother name?
My father name.
No, mother.
My mother name is Lien.
Ah, very good. How old is your father? Is 30. Okay, 36. Okay, very good. How old is your mother?
My father.
No, mother.
My mother is 35.
35. Okay, very good. So, how many students in your class?
Nine
student. Okay, now look at the number one. Okay, look at number one. Okay, look at here. Okay, you have to answer or say the name of the picture here. Okay, now number one. Look at what is it?
Cupboard.
Okay, very good. And what is it?
Board.
What is it?
Desk.
What is it?
Bookcase.
And what is it?
Chair.
What is it?
Clock.
Okay, very good. What is this?
Windows.
And what is it?
Door.
Okay, very good. So we move to the next part. Okay? Are you ready? Okay, now number one. What is it?
Have a breakfast.
Have a breakfast là gì nào? À, ăn sáng, đúng rồi. And what is it?
Go to bed.
Go to bed là gì? Okay. And what is it?
Have a lunch.
Have a lunch là gì nào? Ăn trưa. And what is it? Have a dinner. Have a dinner là gì nào? Đúng rồi. And what is it? Go to school là gì nào? À, đúng rồi. And what is it?
Get up.
Okay. And what is it? What is it?
Brush
teeth. Brush teeth là gì nào? À, very good. And what is it? Play in the park. Okay, very good. So now we move to the next part. Now look at the picture here. Okay, you have to tell the time of the clocks. Okay, wait. Now number one, what time is it?
It's 3 o'clock.
It's 3 o'clock. Very good. Number two, what time is it? Mười hai đọc là gì nhỉ? 11, 12 o'clock. Okay, now 12 o'clock. Okay, and number three, what time is it?
10 o'clock.
Very good. And number four, what time is it?
It's 9 o'clock.
And number six, what time is it?
It's 6 o'clock.
And number Okay. Now look at the past, next past. Okay, you see some animals. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so you have to say the name of the picture. Okay.
Yes.
Number one, what animal is it?
It's a bear.
Bear, very good. Number two, what animal is it?
It's a zebra.
Very good. What animal is it?
Crocodile.
What animal is it?
It's a hippo.
Very good. What animal is it?
It's a tiger.
What animal is it?
It's a parrot.
Parrot. What animal is it?
It's a snake.
What animal is it?
It's a monkey.
Very good. Okay, so we move to the next part. Okay, you see. Now, you look at the 1, 2, 3 picture, and then you have to answer some question below, okay? Okay, now number one, okay? Look at the picture one, okay? Does Charlie eat bread for breakfast, yes or no? No, he doesn't. Okay, does Charlie eat? Okay, no, he doesn't, okay. B, does Charlie eat bread for breakfast, yes or no?
Yes, he doesn't.
No, yes.
Yes, he doesn't.
Very good. Now, number two, does Charlie sleep in a bed?
Yes, he does.
Good, very good. Does Charlie sleep in a tree?
No, he doesn't.
No, he doesn't. And does Charlie ride a bike to school?
Yes, he does.
Yes, he does. Okay, very good. And does Charlie walk to school?
No, he doesn't.
No, he doesn't. Okay, very good. So now, okay, so now, okay, now look at the screen, okay? You have to answer some question, okay? Okay, we have 12 questions. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 8, and 12 questions. And you have to choose three number, 1, 2, 3, and answer it. Như vậy con sẽ phải chọn cho thầy giáo 3 câu hỏi và sau đó sẽ phải trả lời nó nhé. Okay, now number one, what number do you choose? Con chọn đáp án nào, qua câu hỏi nào nè.
Number do you choose?
Number two. Okay, now look at the question. Where is the cat?
The cat is in front of the bed.
The cat is in front of the bed. Okay, now chúng ta cùng check. Okay, very good. The cat is in front of the bed. Very good. Okay, now we move to number two. Number two. Okay, number seven. Giraffe. Okay, now look at the question. Where is the giraffe?
The giraffe is the...
Behind the bed. Okay, now the giraffe is behind the bed. Okay. Okay, now we move to the number four. Okay, now look at the question. Where is the rabbit?
The rabbit is
near.
In the bed.
Okay, very good. Chỗ này chúng mình có thể nói là near hoặc là behind. Behind. Okay. Hoặc là nó có thể sau cái giường nha. Okay. Behind hoặc là near. Okay. Now, number 5. Question. Where is the snack?
The snack is Under the bed.
Ah, very good. The snake is under the bed. Okay, very good. Okay, now Mary, you have to you have finished your test. I think you are so good. And okay, good luck and goodbye.
Goodbye, teacher.
Okay, goodbye. Come back to the set.